It's still early morning here on Elm Street. Cincinnati Opera's rehearsals for its first production begin today. We return to gloriously renovated music hall with four performances of Verdi's La Traviata starting on June 14th. And from now until opening night, from time to time, I'm going to offer what I call a music hall minute, a little bit of information about a piece of the renovation that either benefits the patron or the performer or both. For today, I'm just taking it all in. The beautiful facade of our building, the windows that have been opened, some of them closed for over 100 years, the portico restored, that ugly wooden facade being removed, and oh yes, a little architectural detail that you may not notice unless you look closely. Back in 1878, when the building was built, architect Samuel Hannaford wanted several bricks in the facade, actually all around the building, to be black, to highlight some of the beautiful architectural details, the curves and the arches that he was creating in this building. Sadly, in the 1970s, those bricks were sandblasted into a neutral color. But as part of the larger renovation, the Society for the Preservation of Music Hall raised special funds to restore those black bricks. So when you come to Music Hall for La Traviata or the Flying Dutchman or another brick in the wall, take a closer look. It will delight your eye. For Cincinnati Opera, I'm Evans Marachas.